What is going on, guys? My name is Ramen, back again from Ramen Reviews here, and I just realized that when I started talking, I was on the verge of coughing. Better. So, I'm going to be only be knocking out this episode, and that is going to be it for today. But 18 and 19 will be up tomorrow after work, after I get off from work. I'm going to be doing some stuff a little bit right after this word, this. And also, I do apologize, I was supposed to be basically making this right after, I had finished eating. But I kind of got caught up in watching JoJo, and I'm on the last episode of part 4 now. So, after this, I think I'll probably watch it tomorrow, on my own time, as per usual, but... Yeah, JoJo has been absolutely great, but we're not here to talk about JoJo, we're here to talk about Kimetsu no Yaiba, Demon Slayer. So, episode 16 just happened, we got to see the mom got killed, and that was beautiful to see. The whole, how he purposely changed his attack to make the death as painless as possible. In fact, it was completely painless, she didn't feel a lick of pain whatsoever, and it was a mercy kill. He could tell that the mother, who we don't even know her name, which is I do find pretty unique. Usually, with all the other demons, I think they've at least given them a name for the most part, and I don't think she got a name at the very least. But the fact that it showed that like she was like, oh, I'm gonna be released from this torment, I guess, was. Like, it showed enough, and Tanjiro was able to at least spot it out, and then was able to deliver that blow that got her, that killed her. But in reality, to set her free, I guess you could say. But yeah, I'm ready to jump into this next episode. Like I said, episodes 18 and 19 will be out tomorrow, so look forward to those. I don't know when I'll have those out, because I get home late morning. I go in at midnight, and then I stay there until late morning. And I know I'm going to have a good discussion with my manager about some predicaments that happened, but that's totally another subject. But I'm ready to jump into this episode, you guys. Hopefully you guys are too. So guys, without further ado, let us jump in to episode 17 of Demon Slayer, starting in 3, 2, 1, let's jam. Rest in peace, girl. Oh yeah, that's right, one of the 12s is here. Forgot about that. I'm pretty sure this is going to get a second season, but we'll probably have to wait a little bit. Oh, I'm pretty sure he feels great. He's probably exhausted. Yeah, that was definitely sad. Yep. I like, honestly, if this continues with how good this show is, and it doesn't drop in quality, which it has not in these 19, well, sorry, in these so far, from what I've seen, these 17 episodes. I think I actually made a mistake and said that I was watching episode 16, but you know what I mean. Oh, it gets... If it continues this pace, I think this might be my favorite, probably top 3 of my favorite shows of this year so far. And that's a pretty big hurdle. Oh, is that the head? I agree. That's some nightmare fuel right there. Alright, so as per usual, skipping the intro. Damn, I'm good. Okay, I'll give Zenitsu this. I would be the same exact way. You know, you're just giving away your position. So one random demon slayer. That's some strong ass threads. I'm guessing one of the family members lives in there. Yeah. Jesus. Yet yeah, no. Yet yeah, no. I'm good. You're already dead. Like I said, Zenitsu, I'm totally with you. Are there just gonna be spiders crawling in it? Oh, it's when he got bit. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it was. I thought it was the same with venom, but venom poison. Yeah. He'll black out. And by that time, you're the one who's already dead. Come on, Zenitsu. No, like, I'm not gonna lie, this actually gives me like some type of skin crawl. Again, I'm like, I'm sorry, I'm not talking too much, but I'm just like really just paying attention to this. Because I know what's gonna happen. Ah, okay, so that's what that was. So he did originally have black hair. So that's his trainer. And were you really training? So is that where he gets the lightning? Oh. The lightning actually changed his hair color. And you can't love others if you can't love yourself. That's the worst part. I'm gonna go bald. Yes. The skin crawl, man, just Did he just rip out his? Oh, that's great, 'cause his hair's falling fall. It's gonna make him snap. Oh, he fainted! Here we go. Here we go. He dodged midair. That's ridiculous. There it is. It's gonna cut them all in one swipe. Oh. Fear the man who has practiced one punch 1,000 times and 1,000 punches one time. It's the same thing. Has six forms. Almost like to toughen them up, yeah. Just gonna power through it. Wouldn't running away kind of be also giving up? And it's not like a tactical retreat. I'm looking at you, Joseph Josar. And slice. Oh, hey, that's getting you. Is that Ginyu? Or Gyu? No, that's not. Who is that? No, so Hashira is the highest. Okay. By the way, that peach looks so delicious. I want to eat that peach. It looked like a peach. Like a white flesh peach. It's happened before already. It's probably because he saw something. I'm just hoping it translates eventually later on. Oh, yep. I'm just hoping it translates more later on instead of him having to be this knocked out this entire time or unconscious. Here it is. And it's so fast you won't even be able to see it. I'm getting some goosebumps, man. This is fucking hype. Okay. Alright, that was pretty damn good. By a guy like him. Ugh. Well, that's two family members. He's not disintegrating immediately. There you go, okay. And maybe because of the poison? No, it's still affecting him. I mean, eventually there's going to be a, probably like a turning point in this show, in the series, that allows him to be more confident in himself, I feel like, later on down the road. I'm just trying to figure out how he's going to get out of this predicament. Oh. He's going to find something? She? Hmm. He's gonna follow you though. We're a little bit wounded. Little girl. Oh, fuck. I feel like Inosuke is going to be rendered out of this fight. You are one ugly motherfucker. It's not even cutting it? Oh. The soundtrack, though. It didn't cut him. Okay. Okay. I like this. I like this little, like, this school thing. Oh, hey! Okay, not gonna lie. I want to see a spin-off of this. Ah. Makomo. That's her name. I would like to see a side, like a spin-off series of that. That would be actually pretty good. All right, so unfortunately, episode 18 is going to have to be wait on hold. It's going to be on hold for just a little bit until tomorrow. I'm going to go do a couple things, and then I have to get to bed because I have an early, early day tomorrow. So hopefully that is it. I know a lot of people, I know someone in the comment section was saying that this episode was better than the last episode. I don't know. I think both of these episodes were really good. Zenitsu's backstory was very interesting. And of course, just the fucking animation was phenomenal. I kind of feel like I still like the emotions and the symbolism of episode 16 a little bit more. Don't get me wrong, episode 17 was really, really, really damn good. And I feel like episode 18 is going to be really ridiculous in terms of just a crazy all-out battle. And then I heard episode 19, it just balls to the wall action, so we'll see what happens. But yeah, I'm really interested in seeing what's going to happen this next episode, but I'm going to have to wait until tomorrow, unfortunately. So I do apologize. But look forward to it tomorrow. I had two yesterday, two today, two tomorrow, and then I might react to something else on top of that on the very next day as well. But we'll see what happens. But anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed my reaction, and I will see you guys tomorrow in the next episode. Thank you very much for being patient with my busy ass with work and stuff. But hopefully this is going to give me a bit of a kick in the ass, and hopefully get back to reacting, because I did kind of miss it. I was in a slump, but especially watching Demon Slayer has definitely helped my craving to want to do this again. But anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. See ya.